The motor actually started running the wrong way. She's happy to run either way, but we need it to run the way the water pump works right. So that's all that was going on.